Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to get the old version flipaclip back, okay? First things first, go to I already have Aptoid, so let's open Aptoid. Next, go to search clip, spell flipaclip right there. Second, go to the orange thing right here, and also go to this version. Click here to install. I'm gonna pause it, and then you have it. You can now draw on it, do whatever you want on it, and bye.